just fucking disappear? Busy as hell. Oh no. Pretty sure I got everything. I can look later. Lot. Ah, okay. My husband used to work not in the pharmacy, but in the building that had the pharmacy. So yeah, they can get pretty busy. Stuff back. Just a room? That's cool. I think little one is awake. Quite awake. Just getting there. Sure. Cat making the noise, actually. I aggroed all of you. Not the smartest decision I've made in my life. I don't like when you do that. Hey, you are good morning. How did you sleep, baby? Grab your switch or whatever you want, baby. Fun. Be right back.
Okay, I'll wait.
Good morning, Booger. Because the dogs didn't aggro along with everything else. There we go. I need a couple of those. I have to get your weapon. Grab your switch, you can lay down and relax. I know. Cuddling bear, okay. No, he forgot. Maybe we'll remind him when he gets home, okay? It's okay, accidents happen. Hi, kitty! Well, thank you for the lurking. Lurking is always good. Gimme, gimme, gimme. How are you today, kitty? You're a big boy. Doing this without summons, and I don't really want to anymore. Pumpkinhead, I didn't need a summon. I can handle this guy. Oh, Scott. What, baby? Yeah, they're my ghosts. He does look like he's a pumpkin. They're my friends, yes. They did. They helped me. Ooh, that one's pretty. Who's he supposed to get back? This plot now, so I'm wondering how hard this boss is gonna be. Get there. You really came for me as soon as I came up that ladder. There was no hesitation. I hit the top of the ladder and you went running for my life. It's really good so far. I'm enjoying it. Nighttime? Okay. They'd probably be super tired, adjusting from the time zones. Oh, there's two. What's the point of the grace there? Because you can't go anywhere. I'm not sure if that's where I want to go, though. And I don't have much choice now. I've already committed to the fucking top. I almost missed.
Yes.
Oh, we put them on the couch or something. Can't hold them right.
I'll put them right here.
Hold them and play your game, baby. I guess I can always go back to the first. Look like the second bonfire led anywhere, so I'm guessing what I need to do is inside the castle, not outside of it. You're already dead, bro. You're a ghost. Oh, with slime. Okay, let him be. I love you too, let him be. Okay, Jelly, that means stop, please. I don't want to have to keep telling you that when he makes mad noises, he's mad. So let him be. No more kitty right now, okay? Be, that means. Then. Oh no! I have two seeds now. I haven't been using them. I think I have two seeds. They're flask. Please don't teleport me. Okay. Oh, I got a talisman for the weapon I'm using.
What are you doing? Bear, get out of the bathroom.
That.
You have refreshments in there.
Okay.
I'm better.
Okay, I just don't want to get in. Okay. Checking to make sure I got it all. Yeah, so jump down. No, but I want to try to get here. How do I get here? I think we need to go through the castle to get to that. I'll do this again. See if I have two seeds, get another flask. Eight flasks. Okay. on out of the bathroom, baby. You gonna wash your hands? Okay. Yeah, that's the bad thing about phones. See? What I need to do is get through here. It's really good. I think it's my favorite Souls right now. And I've played all of them so far. I'm still in the beginning area. Almost done with Lindgrave, though. So this should be the last area in Lindgrave. Laptop always dies. Mine's pretty good about not dying, but I keep it plugged in most of the time, so unless I have to go somewhere. It's lots of fun. Definitely enjoying it. Oh, I didn't even notice this way. Oh, okay. Yeah. Good and important. It's entirely different way from where I went last time. In fact, this might be a shortcut. A shortcut. I do that more often. Well, this is a shortcut. No. Officially gotten lost. Don't know if it's a shortcut. All of these areas look the same. Be another way to go. Might go back the other way later. New wire torch. Okay, just a better torch. Okay, kind of is a shortcut, because I believe that is the way I went. This is just a little extra area. Actually the way I climb up. Yeah, okay. I know where I'm at. Not really a shortcut. I think it's the same distance, but... I for going down here, please. That, yeah, okay, so. This is just to get an item as well. Okay, Bear? Easy boy. Catch any of it. Might be a bit too feathery. Pluck it first. I think I can upgrade my weapon. Quite sure. It was this area. This is the area I jumped down. I have a comp. There's an inside area. Okay. Thought it was just up there, and I was like, Okay, you don't want to eat the feathers, though. Those aren't as delicious. I'm pretty sure I got that because it doesn't look like there's any items down there. Hello?
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar.
Warden. Are you the girl's father?
As ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gained me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology.
Alrighty, well, hopefully your work goes by fast. Sacrificial twig.
I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt, but I can't leave yet.
Hurry up,
even
baby.
If the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain.
Okay, well, hurry up.
To ensure the treasured sword of Morne does not fall into the wrong hands.
Okay, I'll be shooting for a couple hours. I'm not sure how long, though, because hubby gets off early, so...
Do tell her.
I try to stop before he gets home so we can hang out.
Once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, her father will...
Okay, I will go talk to her. Is this all? Was there actually going to be a boss here, though? Because it does lead this way for plot, so I would assume... boss in this castle. Oh. Has to be another way. Fun. That can't be... it. There is. How do you get to him? Okay, I thought there was a boss. Okay, there's a place to jump down. Okay. But first, I need to go... talk to Irina and tell her about her dad. Oh no! What? What the fuck? Okay, girl, why did you- That's mess. I'm not gonna go tell her dad yet. That his kid's dead. Why don't leave the blind girl by herself? I don't know why we left her by herself. The game decided that was a good idea. Down there I need to get. Apparently a way to get down there via this way? Okay, you could have backstabbed so easily. Is it saying jump down on the gazebo? This is not somewhere I would have thought we could get down from. Varnished gold of the sunflower. I see the boss gate. Okay. Boss, and then we talk to him again after we defeat her, and I wonder if we can tell him about his daughter. After that. But I hate this kind of shit. This is the worst way to get down. Why do you not have a ladder? I can't see it, game. No, wait, I guess we can. Okay, that... Whatever. This is all bad. Oh, what the fuck was that? I can't see anything. I'm really glad my potions heal for almost full health because, Jesus. Way more rats in here than I thought. Hey, weep. Maybe another grace, because that was not the easiest way to get down. Ah, oh, there is. Okay. Do you like to eat? Make you some wheels, some cheeseburger mac. You show me first, okay. Talk to me. Okay, it's fine, Jelly. Just let him be. Alrighty. You can have your Switch. Oh, did he knock it down? It's okay. That's okay. Afraid to walk off the edge. I thought, I had fears. I was like, there might be a crab hidden under there. My fears were correct. Oh god, those things have like the longest aggro range too. Ah, leave me alone. Oh my god, oh my god. None of you need to be like this. It's fine. Want to fight? I need to go back anyway to get my full stuff. Don't make the crab angry. That is the lesson taken from today. But also, go spend the souls just in case. I don't know what this boss is gonna be like. Come out of that room.
Yes.
How much these are worth. When did that last? Oh, they're worth nothing. Okay. I'm like, maybe I can get that last 1,000 of souls to get another level, but nah. Worth nothing. Jellyfish. Mm-hmm. There's a summon. Okay, that's good. Is there not? Oh. I feel like the skeletons do really well, but also maybe just having more numbers is good too. Ready, buddy? Don't walk off the edge. Jesus, bro. You get a big arena. I don't know how I feel. Oh, he's a lion! That's a lot of strength for that weapon, but if you've been maxing strength, that's probably a good... Gotta go back to Dado, talk to him. Nothing else here, okay. Another boss down. So that is everything. Grave. Except for I haven't found wherever that leads yet. Okay. Actually mark it. Yes? Huh? Okay. The other statues... Yeah, they don't stay lit once you've found what they're leading towards. Found the cave for that one. I guess my goal would first my way back around. Moving on past Limgrave. Some more strength. My health is all right for the moment. Is there a way to get up there? I don't know, baby. Baby, mama doesn't want to do this. Not my game! Oh, I think I might need to go another way to get it. Might have to go around to get it. terrible combat. I'm gonna jump. Well, actually, I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade my weapon. I almost fucking forgot. Got a bunch of the level 2 stones. I don't think I got anything from. Need to go talk to the dad. Got it, we're doing it.
It's all to say out your arm.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you. Back already, no matter.
Okay. Mama, yes.
Mama, look. There's something right.
Ooh. Girl, she's not.
I apologize for any.
So, what do you need?
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale.
What is wrong with your legs?
Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
Oh.
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, D is an old. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon.
It was a little bit better. A bad weapon.
Are you acquainted with, you know, that he was a formidable. Don't let his easy air deceive no more. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. I can't stomach to watch. That's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside.
Ah, well then. May the Golden Order shine through you.
That just bosses aren't really interested in that. Upkeep.
Be sure to tell me she's a servant. She's been my. I've lost count of the
nicely. I've not found any.
I am pleased. Would you like a blessing? Would you like to be held? Now.
Hold me.
You are so very warm. Then good day to you, my... I am pleased. Would you like me to hold the blessing? Would you like to be held? Then good day.
Hoping she'd start wanting to talk to us.
Job, right?
No.
Yes.
No. Well, don't leave it open. This.
Ah!
Yes, seriously.
It's for water, isn't it?
It's cool. We bought water. Oh, I keep forgetting I have a lantern on my hip. I could dock places. Oh, we'll try that invasion real quick.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank.
Oh, she changed her clothes.
For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to.
Is this how you level up your summons?
I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your...
Little of... runes. Politeness? No. I don't like you for anything that you do. Wow. Okay, we'll come back later for you. You're not nice. Okay. I still have to go in through the front. I might be able to just... run through it to her dad.
I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her.
We're not gonna tell him? She's dead. We're not gonna tell him?
Thanks to you, and devote my remaining Arena has it, I only hope. Thanks to you, and devote my remaining Arena has it, I only hope it.
First, talk to. They have enough runes now. That'd have been 2,000.
Greetings. Are you here for?
Oh, I was right. He's gonna go react to her dead body. Sorry, buddy.
Greena, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them.
The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them.
Rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
We're going to see him later, but that's the end of their storyline for now. Think about it. Back over here now. This is on the way. There's a way up right there, perfect. Oh, I don't like that. That horse is headless. Oh, it has a head. Okay. That didn't look like it didn't have a head. Driving with that. Like fighting things off. Okay. Good thing you're easy. supposed to go. As long as they don't second hit it, my skillies can't come back. That's cheating. Oh. Teleportation nonsense. I do like that, as long as you don't like beat them up. They disappear. Thing is gonna teleport us somewhere. Last. Perfect. My next level. Teleport. Back. Thing is a summoning bell? Count as another. Locked. Is it the doors that I can't get in? Where do you put the apps? Oh, so you get a glintstone. My map. I'm assuming it's somewhere in this place. There's also, it could be. Have anything to do with. Well, I'll explore it if I don't find it. To the wriggle.
Thank you.
healed and became way more annoying. Stop. Oh yeah, it takes you back out. I was like, what are you doing? Probably. Follow this path then. That. This. Because I don't want to open two paths. Go until I... Oh, I think that's this. Maybe the school. Poppy. Hell. Thank you. cool to see things from another angle. Warriors, I don't like that. That there's an area of me. That is a fact.
Hello.
to get to, I think that's the school.